I gotta turn the mic on. All right. So I am sorry I am late today. Like, I meant to put it on Twitter and everything, and I totally spaced it. But pretty excited. We're gonna be adding a new addition to our little bitty family. We're getting a new pet. So by the end of the week, hopefully we'll have our new little kitten. And we're gonna be so exciting. We'll see. My partner, he's been looking forward to getting a cat for so long. And so that's gonna be very, very, very exciting. Means a lot of work though, and we got a lot of things that we get to set up for the cat. So it's very exciting. Like me, I'm a cat, so I'm not always I'm more of a dog cat person. I'm a cat person, but I prefer dogs. But he's like a fox, and so he like cat he likes cats. This is why he's with me, because he likes cats. So this is why we'll always have like bolty pets. But yeah, very, very exciting. New addition. There's a lot of things going on right now too. So I'm just very, very busy. Very, very busy. Working on getting a new phone. All that fun jazz. Yeah. Let's go ahead and get right into Genshin then. And I think we've got event stuff that we're still working on. And that's kind of where I'm at. We'll see if we need to do building, character building, or anything. Because that is also something that will need to happen at some point. Yeah. Okay, hold on. We're just gonna take that. Ooh, there's an achievement that I got that I didn't realize I had. Okay. Ba-ba-da-da notices. Ooh. Did I do that today? I feel like did I do my daily vlog? Open that up. Just make sure that we. Oh yeah. Start of a new month over here in Genshin Land. Oh, I should probably open that back up too. Claim all. Cool. Cool. And open up that. What? There's a new commission thing there. Okay. We're gonna go ahead and open up this. Put up event details. What else is new? Oh. There's a whole bunch of new stuff going on. Okay. And new story. Okay. Maybe they're all okay. We'll go ahead and do the quest. Bum 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 bum. Oh, that. Out of there. What the heck are you doing, model? Can you please work?
Nah.
Okay. This work this is gonna get today. Okay. Guess we're going to Leeway, friends. Leeway, Leeway. Oh, come on. I'm aware I have things that need to be done in my corner and my daily stuff, but I want to get to right to the story. We're getting right to the story. Right to the story, friends. Right to the story. Right to the story. No. Not what I wanted you to do. Okay, where is that gonna take? I just have to remember the controls. Kinda love it when you are playing so many games that you're lose track of the controls. Mm-hmm. Paimon. Yeah. Remember, she is the gathering of intelligence lady. She does that. Hi, Chibi Rooney! Hi, Chibi Rooney! Oh, goodness. What the heck is the model doing? How are you? I'm good. Lots going on in life, but we're all good. I think that came with the territory of you. You've done your research and yet you didn't know we were okay. Not with the humble bragging, Paimon. Oof, yeah. I don't know, man. I don't know. First of all, we're already famous, Paimon, so let's just keep it focused on the task at hand. Time to go check that out. Whoa, okay. Wrong. I've been playing on my Switch too much, so the controls are a little off at the moment because I forgot how to play on my PS4 controller for Genshin. PS5 controller. I play on my computer, but I use a PS5 controller because I am no computer gamer with a keyboard and mouse. I like me my controllers. Where's this taking us? Oh, okay. Yeah, no, I keep them clean, I guess. But I have, since I've been playing with my Switch a lot, because, there's a certain Zelda game that came out recently, and I've been pretty much playing that pretty exclusively. Why is my model being all weird? So I've been playing a lot of that in the little breaks of work. So, when I'm switching over to the PlayStation controller for Genshin specifically, it's a little bit. Like, I'm so glad that they like put those on the screen so I don't have to think about it as much. I hope to God you just covered your sneeze. We don't want to get whatever you have. Okay, unless you've got allergies, could you still cover our mouth? Because I don't. Okay, so he's got allergies, but still cover your mouth, dude! Maybe, man. I feel like it's more like an allergy reference because it was referencing a girl in Inazuman attire, which I think my best guess would be Kirara. Kirara? Just because she's the new character and she's the cat yokai. So cat allergy reference more like, but yeah, it could be. Sorry. Goodbye. I wasn't meaning to talk to you. Oh, you're good. I just I find it ironic because I'm a cat and I'm allergic to cats. So I guess and my family is just allergic to a lot of things, and so I've kind of I guess that's the first thing I think about. But I'm wondering, I'm like, okay, so cat allergy reference, but she's like, yokai? Is she really a cat at that point? But that would be my best guess. But yeah, it could be both. It could be both. I'm good. I don't need any fish. I collect my fish directly from ponds. Yeah. We're getting a new kitten. I'm not sure how my little fairy dog's gonna like a fairy cat, but you know. Yeah, we're getting a new pet. Hopefully by the end of the week, we still gotta do all the prep work for it. It's a little gray cat with black stripes. They're so cute! I can't wait. I'm not much of a... I've never thought of myself as owning a cat. Because I'm more like... I like owning dogs more than cats. I don't like owning cats, per se. But my partner likes cats, and so... that's why he picked me, so... new pet, new cat, kind of excited. We don't have a name yet, because we kind of want to wait until you see the personality of the pet. Why does the model keep doing this today? I don't know. But yeah, little gray kitty cat. Yeah! Very excited. I'm allergic to cats, but I'll be okay. I got plenty of allergy medicines and nasal sprays for that specific reason anyway, so. Come on, why do you just... you're making me frustrated. What the heck? That was not a timer I meant to set, apparently. Okay. Wait, how did you... you should have been on that. Well, thank you. Thank you. It'll all work out. We've got a plan. And we're all excited. I can't believe you can call... I can't even remember the name of the card game's name most of the time. What? We pretty much asked everybody. That's awesome. Yay. Yee. Hi, Kazuha. No. Kazuha isn't Hat Guy. Hat Guy is not here. This one's Kazuha. But they're both in a Zoomin. Yeah, but they're both wind guys. They both do wind, and they're both from Inazuma. And they're both 5 stars. Hat Guy's a catalyst versus Kazuha's the sword guy. But they are kind of similar in a lot of ways as far as, you know, playstyle, I guess. To be fair, I really haven't had a whole lot of chance to play Hakai. And while I have Kazuha, I don't, he's not built or anything, so honestly, it's because I've got Venti built, so I didn't really need to have Kazuha built. But I would eventually like to build Kazuha, so. Probably not. Yeah. Well, yeah, he's got all those maple leaves. It's his theme colors. Calling out your captain. I guess it's better. The smirk we're giving Paimon right now. That smirk we're giving Paimon of like, Paimon, really? Really? Yes. Hey, look! It's Koneko! No, it's not Koneko. Ah, what am I doing? She is a Neko. She's a Neko! But it's Kirara! I bet you he's not just looking at her waist. Yeah, he's not just looking at her waist. I saw where that was hit, the angle was at. I saw that angle. Yes. Kirara. Oh no. Oh no. Kirara. She's so cute. Oh no. Oh no! I have been Stop. That's not what I wanted. I have... I have been stopped. Oh, which one is this? Mysterio Swing Shoe. Oh, I've been stopped. Yep. Yeah. Oof. This seems to be a common occurrence with me, but also it's probably my own fault because I have so many of these unlocked and not done. So I feel like it's partially my fault. But hi, Anydrip! How are you doing? Yeah, no, not again. All the cat puns. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. That's good, Anydrip. I'm glad. Oh, come on, where am I going? I have been stopped. If you've hit the wrong key too. This is a funeral parlor, which means you deal in the dead. Hi, Toaster! Hi, Toaster! How are you doing? You are a funeral home. Awesome! It's exciting! You're going on a trip? Oh, that's awesome! Congratulations to your cousin! Congratulations! That's awesome! I'm hoping to get married in October, so we still have a lot of planning to do. So but congratulations! Congratulations to your cousin. That's awesome! I hope you have fun! I hope it's a fun wedding. Thanks. Yep, no, we still have a lot of planning to do, so. It's gonna be just a small one, but I hope you have a lot of fun. Well, I hope when it happens, or if it even happens, because it may, it, a lot of people are very, very happy with the idea of it not happening. I'm just very, very lucky. But I hope that your life goes in the direction you want it to. And I hope you have enjoy yourself at this wedding, regardless of anything else. You just have fun and be yourself. No, I don't want to make you sad. I don't want to make you sad. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to make you sad. I hope that happens for you someday. I really do. It's a wonderful thing, and I hope that it happens for you. And I hope it's everything you ever hoped for. Because yes, it will happen. For you, it will happen. I will put that out in the universe, and we will make that happen. And I hope you find the right person to do it with. Oh no! Hotel! This is a funeral home! You really don't want to buy... Yes. I have all the faith in the world that that person is out there and they are just... It's just a moment away. But really? Buy one, get one free? No! No, you don't want to do that for a funeral home? That's just... No, that's just not right. Hotel? Are you sure you should be working in a funeral home? Like, is that the right place for you with this buy one, get one free nonsense? Oh, dear. Oh, dear, Hotel. Oh, dear. Yeah, no wonder. Yeah, I don't think that I don't think. Nope. Oh dear. This is so wrong. This just feels so wrong, Hotel. We're always dragged into somebody else's business. Always. Okay, did that... I don't think that freed the thing up quite yet. Yet, no. Oh, this is not. No. That's a really good saying. I like her. Right? Okay, who's the last one? Oh, it's the board. Oh boy. She hasn't moved. It's all good. Oh dear. Oh dear. A funeral home should never offer sales like these. Are you sure you're in the right business, Hu Tao? Like, aesthetically, you look the part. But, like, are you sure this is a business you want to be in right now? Because you don't sound like, He's not wrong. Oh my gosh. Pretty much. Yep, do we... Right? She's just, like, she's going about it. Like, I feel like she's almost forgets what business she runs when she's talking about this. And it's sweet. Yeah, sweet summer child. Sweet summer saleswoman. Well, you're not wrong on that. But at the same time, you have to remember, you're dealing in death. Like, you're dealing in the after death. I think it'll be fine. Oh dear. Yeah, unfortunately, people already believe it exists. I have yet to see the funny side. Yeah. Ah. How far do I have to get in this darn quest? Pretty far, it seems. I might have to finish this quest before I can get back into the... the event quest. Okay. I guess we'll just keep plugging along at it. no, she's hoping for death on these people sometimes. Yep. She's not wrong. Paimon is not wrong. I don't. Jeez Louise. I don't always agree with Paimon, but sometimes she makes a heck of a lot of sense. I think your services are pretty easy to understand. I like your wordage, sir. I like your wordage, Moo Moo. I think your type of service needs to not be brought to the customer. Yep. Probably not. Probably not. Nope, I don't think so. Bum bum ba da 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 da. Okay. Around the table. Oh no. No. Oh no, it sounds like a threat. No. Oh no. Oh no. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh, she's so precious. So precious. Oh dear. Okay. Is my No, not Oh dear. Let's go. Yeah. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da. Oh dear. Oof. Oh dear. Oh, poor Mung. We just got our lead handed to us. I don't think that's what that is, but okay. Right, let's go. Okay. That's a bit of a travel. I bet you this would be the easiest place to travel to it from. Well, you're floating. You're just floating. You were, like, encouraging it in both fronts, though. Like, the heck, girl? That is a very interesting piece of information. Oh dear. Okay then. You failed to mention that. You failed to mention that, Hu Tao. Let's get down to business. To listen to Hu Tao. Tell us what to do. we just throw you all up into there we go. Right? That is a little weird to sing today, but it's like a true thing, you know? Oh no. Well, he died when he was a child, Paimon. Right. Right. All right. Nice. Okay. Oh, whoops. Cool. Actually. Let's go ahead and just pop in. Bum ba da 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 Hi, Tankia! How are you? Oh dear. It's good. I started the second event quest, and then I got delayed momentarily with having to finish some of Hu Tao's quest, but that seems to be the common occurrence and common curse of me. So, but now we're back into the actual event quest, and so far so good. Got Kirara and Kazuha. Hu Tao. Yeah. Oh no, she likes those promotions. There's a cat in the background. Oh no. The heck is that? Oh dear. Director who? Director who? Oh dear. Yeah, I'm okay. Right. New guy, new guy. Kazuha's not new guy. can use my deck. All right, I guess. Whoa! I don't think you should get that. Let that get here. It's our. Never mind. It's already there. Right, it's already went to her head. It already went there. To what head she has. Her head stomach? Her stomach head? Her stomach head. It went to her stomach head. Oh dear. Oh dear. Okay. Oh dear. Oh boy. Oh dear. Oh dear. It's going to the stomach head again. Oh dear. Oh dear. Don't do that, Kazuha. Stop it. Oh, Kishing, what's up? And Hu Tao just runs away. Oh, there she is. What she's pacing? Why are we pacing? She's pacing, doing stuff back there. I'm so curious. strong ka-ching. Oh dear. Oh dear. Dear. Oh dear. That's an unlikely friendship. Chongyu, isn't that the ice boy? Oh boy. They're gonna do some climbing, it seems. Oh boy. It's like I'm not going to be able to stream for nearly as long as I want. Oh, I guess I'm not going to climb. That is Ice Boy. Chongyu. Breaking up for shrinking from any sort of hardship, however, his pure Yang spirit he is born with. Okay. Oops. Nice. Oh no. Oh, there are. I hope. Somebody collect her cards so they can give them back to her. Oh dear. I'm glad they're okay. We sure assume Aragorn scholars. Yeah, that's true. Oh dear. Probably. We'll eventually come back. Oh no. Again? Friendship, wishes, and regrets. Alright. I knew this was probably gonna happen anyway again. Not again. Wee. Doop 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 doop. Right? It's all good. It's all plot stuff, so. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Yep. My goodness, I am tired. It's been a long day. Oh, look, we can go back. I am not gonna lie. Normally, I would stream longer and we'd get through a lot more, but I am tired. It was kind of a long day. I'm gonna go ahead and stop stream for the day. I believe what was tomorrow? I was gonna do Honkai tomorrow, but I might just do more Genshin tomorrow since there's a lot of quest stuff I've got to get through and stuff. So, yeah. I'll be back tomorrow. I should be able to be on time tomorrow. I'm not gonna promise anything, but I should be on time. That's the goal. So. Hey. I can't stop yawning. All right, I think I'm going to go ahead and head off. Have a great night, everybody. I hope to see some of you guys tomorrow. If not, that's okay. You too, Tankia. You too. I will see you all later. Bye.